You know, and I opened up a lot on there after I got hurt and talked about how I felt and how I felt like I lost my identity and stuff. I had a lot of people reach out to me and said, that's exactly how I felt when I got hurt. You know, and that, you know, I felt like I was alone because nobody reaches out and asks, how do you feel? I found that the biggest supporter and the biggest support group are other people that have been through it.